Warrior troop. Picture yourself feasting upon a dragon's essence, on the throbbing heart of the oldest, vilest dragon of them all. It would be the purest form of communion, the fullest sating of your hunger and your consummation as a dragon whole. As it should be. Now, seek the Jagged Peak. There you will find Bale, the oldest and vilest of all dragons, Landbar warrior. Follow your desire and slay the foul beast. Devour its throbbing heart. I will grant you the strength required in the name of my lord, Placidusax. Warrior true. In a time long past, Bale turned upon the dragon. The foul traitor assailed our master and inflicted a grievous wound, only to make a hasty retreat, becoming a sworn enemy of the brute. Since that day, Bale and his bloodline, the Drakes, have served as Sekhlan-bound warrior. My lord, Placidusax, seek communion. Sate your boundless appetite. Feel the euphoria of a dragon's eth. Warrior, in a time of the foul becoming a sword, since the land bound seek me. Warrior.
warrior true, if ever one there was. A fellow Drake warrior. Egon. Piteous Egon. Do you not remember? Conjure your past, how once you were, when fear was yet foreign to you.
Drake warrior, dear friend, grant me this one wish. Take this finger, my finger, scale the jagged peak, face Bale the Dread, and when you summon me, summon my soul. My limbs are limbs no more. My heart is twice but a Drake warrior, and my soul yet lies. Proud Drake warrior, scale, summon me.